Hello, Steve Farrell here with our first real estate report of 2021. Inside, you'll see three articles about remote workers in our region. The first is a Realtor.com report that ranks Scranton as the third best place in the country for remote workers to live. Next month, my report will analyze all of the year-end statistics for 2020. Have a great week, everyone.